So how do you say thank you in 25 different ways? Here's how.
Bye, donkey. Which means thank you very much.
Yes, Kim.
Xie xie.
Which means
thank you.
Thank you.
I can go now. Eshi unkupo.
Which means
thank you.
Thank you.
Bahut shukriya.
Kanimambu.
Thank you, Tatenda.
Yabona. Thank you.
Hello, this is Shaligeta from Kenya. I have really enjoyed this trip. I want to say thank you and I want to say thank you in my national language and my tribe. My national is Swahili, Asante, and my tribe is Igbo and it's Ero Kamano. Thank you.
And I might cannot go off.
Yes.
Hi, I'm Nisha. I'd like to tell Sola and Ivan so very much for this wonderful opportunity, especially to meet my new friends from all over the world.
Namaskar, and we are Sao.
This is a big thank you to Sarah and to Andy. I really do appreciate the opportunity. Even though there's some things that, you know, I was haggling about, I think you guys are fantastic. I think I'm going to be raving about you when I get back. I want to say a heartfelt thank you in Beijing, so try.
Thank you very much for standing for this.
Okay, is that with my name?
Yes.
Should I put on this?
Go!
No?
Go.
Jina langu naitwa Gerald Kitabu, natoka Tanzania, ni mwandishi wa habari mwandamizi wa gazeti la The Guardian. Actually, napenda kutoa shukrani zangu za dhati kabisa kwa wote walioandaa ziara hii, kwa sababu ya manufaa sana, nimekuwa nikijifunza na kwa kupata ujuzi zaidi. Napenda kushukuru sana kwa niaba ya Tanzania wenzangu, nasema asante sana kwa United States.
Thank you. Say thank you.
So let me see. I'd like to thank you. It was a blessing coming to America, and we hope to communicate with you when I get back to Botswana. I'd like to thank you for the hospitality that the American people have given us and the support that we've got from the Foreign Press Center here in the United States. I think I will write a positive report when I get back home to the U.S. Embassy in Gaborone. I thank you.
Let me talk about Mary, sad story, turning her grief into glory. Talk about Mary, sad story, turn her grief into glory. The tide brought a lie, ripped his ribbon to shreds. Late at night, and the tide brought a lie, ripped his ribbon to shreds. So let me talk about Mary, a sad story, turn her grief into glory. Talk about Mary.
Andy, Margarita, Vicky, and Jessica. Salamat, mabuhay, the Philippines, and till we meet again.